first met Becky at the home of a mutual friend, I'd have laughed out loud. If you'd have told me then I'd fall in love with the silly little girl who got carried away with every little thing.
Like for instance, Becky would go crazy over fashions and fads and shriek with joy and get overly glad and play the radio too loud all the time and get
carried away
when some big star would sing.
But I love sweet Becky, even though she could make me so mad, 'cause I knew darn well was the best I had. And even when I saw she joined with the crowd and got carried away, learning to do her thing,
I still love my Becky. And I tried to make her realize that the joy she found was sorrow in disguise. And pretty soon all that speed would addict and she'd get
carried away,
and go too far again.
When I first met Becky at the home of a mutual friend, I'd have laughed out loud. If you'd have told me then I'd see that girl in an old gray casket being carried away, carried away to hear the angels sing.